वेलकम टू जेएसएस मैट्रिकुलेशन स्कूल तालावाड़ी सोशल क्लास। टुडे आई गो टू एक्सप्लेन यू जियोग्राफी लेसन नंबर टू, लिथोस्फीयर टू एंड एक्सोमैग्नेटिक प्रोसेस। द अर्थ इज द डायनामिक सिस्टम दैट अंडरगोस वेरियस चेंजेस ड्यू टू एन इंटरनल एंड एक्सटर्नल process. The continuous interaction of these two processes controls the structure of the earth's surface. The external processes are the consequences of solar energy and gravitational forces, where the internal processes are an outcome of the earth's internal heat sections. Now we are going to learn about exomagnetic process, the first heading, weather. Weathering is a breaking, disintegration and decomposition of materials of the earth crust by their explode to the atmosphere. There are three types of weathering. The first one is physical weathering, the second one is chemical weathering, and the third one is biological weathering. Now we are going to learn about the first one, the physical weathering. It is the breakdown of rocks without changing their chemical positions through the action of physical forces. The constant freezing and throwing of the rocks during the night and day leads to the expansion and contraction of rocks. Cracks are formed and disintegrations occur. Eventually, exploitation, block disintegration, granules disintegrations are the different types of weathering. Now we are going to learn about the physical weathering. The first one, exploitations. The alternate heating and cooling on rounded rock surfaces leads to the peeling of rocks layer by layer like an onion. This is called exfoliations. The second one is granular disintegration. Granular disintegration takes place in crystalline rocks where the grains of the rocks become loose and fall out. This is due to the action of temperature. The third one is block disintegration. Repeated expansions and contraction of rocks during day and night respectively causes stress on the joints of the rocks, which results in block disintegrations. Now the second one of the weathering, chemical weathering. Disintegration and decomposition of rocks due to chemical reaction is called chemical weathering. This is predominantly high in the hot and humid regions such as the equatorial, tropical and subtropical zones. Chemical weathering takes place through the process of oxidation, carbon solutions and hydrations. These agents of chemical weathering are oxygen, carbon dioxide, hydrogen and water. Now chemical weathering, the first subheading is oxidation. Oxygen is the atmosphere reacts with an iron found in rocks thus leads to the formation of iron oxide. This process, similar to the rusting of iron, pressure of air and water, is known as oxidation, which results the weakening of the rocks.